Hi there, welcome to this video, where I will show you how to use OpenResty XRay and its run-ysql command line tool to dynamically measure the number of requests handled by Nginx or OpenResty. You can do this without logs or APIs and use a simple and powerful SQL-like language named ysql. OpenResty XRay lets you query running processes as read-only databases and get real-time insights into their performance and behavior. You need to install the OpenResty XRay CLI package, which contains the run-ysql tool. By running this command on your terminal, you can verify it's working. Now let's see how to count the total number of requests handled by Nginx. You can use this ysql query on my screen. To run this query, you need to use the run-ysql command line tool, which takes the query and the PID of the Nginx worker process as arguments. For example, you can run this shell command. The run-ysql command will output a URL that contains the results in a chart format. You can open the URL in your web browser and see something like this. The chart shows that in 3 seconds, the Nginx worker process handled 106,512 requests. But what if you want more details about the requests, such as their URI prefix? You can use this ysql query on my side. This query will filter and count the requests with URI prefix slash kes slash. You can run this query using the same run ysql command, but with a different query argument. Here is an example. The run ysql command will output a URL that contains the results in a chart format. You can open the URL in your browser and see something like this. The chart shows that in 3 seconds, the Nginx worker process handled 47,026 requests with URI prefix slash kes slash. If you prefer a graphical user interface, you can also use ysql in the web console of OpenResty XRay. The web console is a great way to create and manage targets, analyzers, charts, dashboards, and alerts. You can easily visualize and explore data from any process without writing code or using any command line tool. One of the fantastic features of OpenResty XRay and its ysql toolchain is that they can work without collaboration from the target processes. You don't need to modify or restart your target processes to use OpenResty XRay or its ysql toolchain. You can enjoy dynamic tracing and analysis without sacrificing performance and reliability. That's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it and learned something new. If you want to learn more about OpenResty XRay and its ysql toolchain, please check out our website and documentation. Thank you for watching, and see you next time.